Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing ocean, an ocean inspired theme for the color palette. And I just went to Michael's and I saw this Dragonfly Glaze by FolkArt. This one's violet blue green shift. And I just tried it on a piece of paper and it's just kind of sparkly color. And I'm gonna step out of my comfort zone and put this on top of my base before painting, just to kind of give it some sparkle and dimension. I feel like it will be pretty with the ocean themed colors. So we will see how it goes. So I will just, this is a glaze, so let's see how it comes out. I think this will be so pretty. The bottle says that you can do multiple coats, but I'm just gonna do probably one. I know it's a white color right now, so you can't really tell, but it's such a pretty and very subtle sparkle, more of like a shimmer. So I'll show you guys what it looks like when it's dry. So here's what it looks like dry. It's so pretty. I love it. I'm so curious to see how it looks once it's painted. I did test my chalk pencil on here and it doesn't work. So no grid marks today. I'm gonna have to freehand it, which isn't my favorite thing to do, but it's still fun. It'll be okay. And the colors I'm going to be using: Mermaid Tail, Open Water, Desert Turquoise, and Bahama Blue. I will be using my nail stylus tools and dotting rods. And I think that's all for today. All right, I'm excited. Let's get started.